Mississippi Highway Patrol is investigating a two-vehicle crash that left one dead and several others injured in Rankin County. The incident happened Saturday around 6 p.m. on Highway 49 near Star Road. Officials say a Hyundai was traveling north when it crashed into a Grand Pontiac crossing onto the highway. A passenger of the Pontiac, Ashley Holloman, died on scene. Five others were taken to UMMC. Their injuries are unknown.